subscribe button. Press the bell icon for no.
Hi, ma'am.
Ma'am. हाँ मैम एक पिक्चर ले जाओ दादा थोड़ा साइड में आ
जाओ
यार मैम स्ट्रेट है
मैम यहाँ पे
थैंक यू
अली से बैठ जाओ
Launched the book, and you know, I think that picture really spurred a lot of people's imaginations, and you ended up writing a book. People ended up writing film scripts, and I've been part of the film, which is the reason I'm here today. Now every time anyone asks me how are you, I say Sat Kushal Mangal. So the magnificent women and their flying machines is what it's called. This is Nandini's chapter. Car journeys in, I haven't read it, so please bear with me in case I make some mistakes. Car journeys in Bengaluru can seem endless and exhausting. Sometimes they provide a glimpse into a person's innermost thoughts as conversations, like the traffic, take unexpected turns. I'm traveling in an Uber to Insight Academy in South Bengaluru, where Nandini Harinath has been invited to give a lecture to senior school students. This is part of an ISRO tradition. This is part of an ISRO tradition suggested by former URSC director T.K. Alex to all senior scientists, urging them to go back to their hometowns and schools and talk to the children about what they do as space scientists. It is Bengaluru-born Nandini's turn today. The slender spectacled sari with earrings to match, a small bindi, and a mangal sutra around her neck. As we pass a temple on a route, she remembers the evening before D-Day, the Mars MOI, on 24th September 2014.